So here is the deal, everybody. The Very Cool Gang has messaged me, inboxed me, letting me know that there was possibly a huge, huge tool deal going on at the Home Depot for three-piece packout with the milk crate based on a three-piece purchase that would include the bottom box. If you're trying to score three-piece packout online, okay, and buy all three boxes separately, you will not be able to do so. If you put it into your cart on HomeDepot.com, you will get your regular price of, in this configuration, $179 or $199. But if you head on over to the store, I will let you know. I had to confirm it for myself because I can't let, you know me, can't let any stone go unturned. I just walked out of the store with three-piece packout after tax, $116.94. Yo, $117. Now, here's the deal. I will show you all the receipt. I will show you how it broke down. You wanna know the deal, this is all you gotta do. Go in, it was a glitch online, but if you go in store, it seems to be working. They have to ring up all three boxes individually, okay? This is what you got. I had to cross out some information because I love everybody, but not everybody has the best intentions. You can see here, three-piece crate promotion. So you ring up the large toolbox, it's at $79.97. The packout cart, they ring it up, $59.67. There's the crate at $39.97. And then when they total it all up, it comes to $179. They minus off $69.94. It gives you a subtotal of $109.67. After tax, it's $116.94. Boom, out the door. So here's the deal. I really shouldn't tell you what store. I will tell you that it's a Home Depot. And it's literally, doesn't matter what store this is. Here's the deal. I don't want to get anybody in trouble. All I'm going to tell you is you should all check it out at your store. And here's the other thing. I don't believe it will run very long. If it does run long, they're going to sell out. So if you've been wanting to score three-piece packout, run out to your depot and go and grab one. I mean, literally, at that price, $119, you're talking about lower box at that point. You're getting the two additional boxes. It's an unbelievable deal. We are shopping the best Black Friday tool deals at Lowe's Home Improvement. We're here with Nick and Annie. We are getting started right now. We're gonna be shopping the best deals on Kobalt, Craftsman, Metabo HPT, DeWalt, Crescent. These might not be necessarily tools, but they are a tool brand. And there's something that I'm super excited about because I'm a big kid. It is a limited edition Kobalt.
This thing is awesome.
You hear Nick? He says it's awesome. This is the Kobalt electric kid car. Yo, look at it. It's product number 2557198. You don't even have to convert your power wheels anymore to run on a different battery. Kobalt is always innovating. They're giving you, look at it, ages 3 and up. I think I could fit in that thing. It's my size. They also have,
it's a convertible,
the Razor electric hub, what's this called? Motor scooter.
So Razor's a big scooter company, right? And Kobalt must have teamed up with them?
The Razor is at $179, okay? If you wanted that, they have a whole bunch here. If you wanted the power wheels, it's at $299.
So here's Kobalt, your choice, $99. A quarter inch impact driver. It's coming with, looks like a 2.0 battery, the charger. We're 24 volt max, drill driver. I don't believe that's a hammer drill, $99. 267-piece household tool set with soft case. It's everything you need around the house, basically $99. And then we have a 227-piece mechanics tool set with hard case. Plus 5-piece bonus, nice. These are a lot of the Kobalt door busters. $9.98 for the Kobalt, the mechanics with gloves. $14.98 for the 35-piece right angle drill driver set. $14.98 for the 20-piece mechanics tool set. Not bad at all. These are selling out. $9.98. 15-inch tool tote. Should be down here. Kobalt 65-piece driving bit set for
$10. Wow. This is a nice cut. 65 pieces. I will tell you, I like the one above it though. At 50 pieces, at $17.98, you're getting that quick connect, 21 pieces. We got some gold oxide bits, we got some driver bits.
So not all, they're gonna trick you with these quick connect sets. Not all Kobalt bits come with that quick connect.
Right. this kit does have that quick connect kit, 50 pieces. We have more of an assortment of bits. We have less gold oxide bits in this kit, more driver bits. We have that nice sleeve, some nut drivers at $17.98. I will tell you, we bought another kit. I'll show you, we reviewed it recently, but I kind of regret it. I feel like this was probably the best of the kits from Cobalt this season.
This has the quick connect and the sleeves. That's the cool part about it.
I mean, if you look at this, $17.98 for the XTR kit. These are nice bits. They're sturdy. They're going to withstand the force of that XTR impact.
You know how they get you?
How they get you?
XTR. That's how they get you. It says XTR. It's a cooler looking package.
It is.
This is basic Cobalt. This is XTR. But it has less. You're getting less here.
Yeah, you're getting a little more functionality here. Because of that high torque impact from Cobalt, I think that they wanted to beef up the bits and the driver bits. You're paying a little bit more, and even more here for this 40-piece kit at $19.98. These are good kits. Just be mindful of how you're going to be using them, in what capacity. If you're not going to be using one of the most powerful impact drivers on the planet, you might be better off this is impact rated, 50 pieces. It comes with two style sleeves and that quick connect. I feel like this is a big bang for your buck.
Definitely.
Another good buy. And then these come out every year, I think. But we have a two pack of steel sole horses from Cobalt right now. It's $64.98.
Show them up there, that's what they look like.
I mean, this is a nice kit of sole horses. Very, very nice. It's got grip tape up top to hold your materials. Okay, we have a couple of fold out supports here on the sides, so you could put in 2x4s. This is a nice buy.
They definitely look very sturdy.
And this is a good price on a two pack. Another thing that they brought out for the holidays, a special buy here. We have a 48 inch and a 24 inch. These are I-beam style levels. $14.98, $19.98. I'm kind of surprised they're still here. These are really, really nice. Now, if you need to get to and from the job site, we have some rolling tool chests from Cobalt. They have an organizer in there. No organizer, big open space. It's pretty nice stuff. $69.98 on that. You have your choice right now of any of these tools. These are all Bare tools, $99. You have your half inch impact wrench. We got the right angle drill. We have the die grinder.
Die grinder.
3/8 awesome. Impact wrench. We have the 3/8 ratchet. We have a 3/8 impact, right angle impact wrench.
Wow.
We have the cutoff tool, and then we have the grinder down at the bottom.
These all have 5-year warranties from Cobalt.
All 5-year warranty. These are good tools at a good price. We have our standard deal still in store. Buy one, get one. If you buy one, any one of these, either the 4-amp-hour starter kit, 2-tool combo kit, 4-tool combo kit, right now you're gonna be getting a Bare tool. The deal on the bucket of steam is like unreal. How many drawers is this? So it's 16 drawers. So yeah. For $6.78, we have the Craftsman.
So you're getting 4 extra drawers, correct?
You're getting 4 extra drawers.
They got it in black as
plus,
well.
Plus you have the smaller drawers here. You can get it in red or black. The best part about the Craftsman is they're slow close drawers.
That is a nice close.
I like that.
Man, that's a way to close.
I will tell you this much. If you're really wanting to win someone over that's in the trades, they need to store a whole bunch of hand tools, and you're buying a gift for someone, here's the deal. Maybe you look at the Craftsman, these larger chests.
It's beautiful.
It's like a race. Absolutely. It looks like a race car. The best part is they have the full width drawers here. Wow. I love these full width drawers. Number one, I really love them because they're slow close. But, but they're locking. Look at that. You love it? Look at that. It locks.
200-pound load rating.
There's the other thing. Dual glides. 200-pound rating.
Very sturdy.
So here is that 6-tool combo kit. Here's the thing. In this location, they might have kept these up top in top stock. But you can see here, Craftsman 6-tool, 20-volt max cordless combo kit. You're getting circ saw, drill driver, impact driver, recip saw, oscillating tool, flashlight, charger in a bag. It comes with two 2-amp-hour batteries for $229. It's a lot of bang for your buck here. A lot of bang for your buck. Out on the floor, they have the 12-amp router table combination. You come in a router table and a router at $129. These will go quick. They also have new lower price on other driver bits. They mark down the 65 piece driver bit kit with that magnetic sleeve, the $9.98. Here's the one I was looking for. Bring that circular over here. This is mismarked right now. This says new lower price at $199. This is the 24-volt half-inch impact wrench. So it should be right now $139. Well, it's $229. So if you're walking through the store, if you're walking through the Winter Wonderland, and you're seeing this, and there's a whole bunch of these right now.
If I had a Sharpie, I'd fix it for
them. We do have a Sharpie.
Yeah?
It's right over there in the aisle. Okay. This is $139 right now. Okay, comes with a 4 amp hour battery and a charger. This is a big value. We have this. We tested it. This has superpowers.
Yes.
Especially at $139. We have 2 counts of battery packs from DeWalt, Craftsman, and Kobalt. They're $99. With the DeWalt, you're getting the newest 21700 cells out of them with a 3 amp hour, two 3 amp hour packs. We have Craftsman's giving you 2 4 amp hour batteries. And then finally, Kobalt's giving you 2 4 amp hour batteries.
These have the 21700s as well?
Those are not 20, those are 18650s. Okay. So right now they have for $149.99, this is an exclusive offer. You're getting the stick vac. It includes a 2 amp hour battery and a charger. It's at $149.99. In addition to that, this might be the tickle me Elmo. They're giving you another additional free battery with it.
Wow, that's pretty good.
So they have a 5-tool, 20-volt max combo. I will tell you this much. We did go over these. I don't know if it was at the $279 price. Okay, this is valve 1126 to 1202. So after Cyber Tuesday, this was going to be over with. But you got drill driver, impact driver. We got a 6.5-inch circ saw, recip saw, and a flashlight. It's coming 2 2-amp-hour batteries. For $399, they have a 7-tool kit with rolling storage, soft-sided storage, cutoff tool, circ saw, recip saw, oscillating tool. Okay, basically you're adding a couple more tools from this kit. It's coming in a rolling bag for $399.
Still 2 batteries though?
Yes.
Okay.
I will tell you this, out of all these kits,
yeah,
this one's my favorite. Yes, it's more money, but it comes in rolling storage.
That's nice.
And you're getting all these great XR tools, hammer drill, circ saw. Okay, we have the very compact and powerful.
It's almost like the 7-tool kit, but you're getting better tools.
You're getting upgraded tools.
Definitely.
So if you have somebody you're buying for, if they're in the
we're about one fifty more
in the trades. This is the kit. This I really like this kit. If we move down, we'll
these
we'll,
I believe are $9. A lot of these are $10.
Yo, 100 pieces of the wall. Screw driving and drilling set. These are tough grip.
There's a sleeve in there.
Two clear boxes. It comes with a magnetic sleeve.
Tough grips are nice.
They marked them down from $19.98 to $12.98. You're right at 13 cents a bit.
That's pretty good.
Wow, that's probably the cheapest I've seen.
It's dirt cheap.
They have two fours at $129, two twos at $79, and then they have a four pack at a four and twos at $159.
Here's the battery deals.
Oh, I got you. There they are. Yo, how much did you say this combo kit was, Nick?
That's a great deal. Hold on. $199.
So it's
$199.
So for $100, I like this one a lot. 2 nailer combo kit. We have a 21 degree round head nailer.
Here it is.
And then a 16 gauge straight nailer.
This deal is awesome. This is great. Yo, Tabo HPT made a great nailer.
This is nice.
$399, 5-tool, 24-volt max XTR.
This is the thing, though.
In the rolling kit.
Is it here? We have to find
it.
We got to find it. I don't know if it's here. Do you have a price on the Versus stack in that? On the
radio? Yeah.
On the radio?
Yeah.
So here's the Freak and the Hammer Drill. Your choice, $99. The Freak is great because it's two tools in one. It's literally a quarter-inch impact and a half-inch impact wrench.
It's a reciprocating saw. $12.98. Jigsaw says $9.98. I want to show you something. It's coming with this nice hard case for $12.98, but what you really want to see is these are made in Switzerland. Makes these blades even more potent.
Versus stack radio is $199.
$199! Last year, we were scoring these Bosch bit sets.
These right there.
$2.50 last year.
$19.98.
Are you kidding me?
We scored these $2.50.
$2.50 last year.
So right now, Craftsman table saw valid 1126 to 1224. So this is going to be running a little bit longer. 10-inch table saw from Craftsman. Remember, this is a Stanley Black & Decker product. You're looking at 159. They're still marked on down on the Delta to 459. But when we come over here, this is beast mode. 12-inch double bevel. I thought this was supposed to be the 10-inch. 12-inch double bevel compound motor saw. Okay, 179. Yo, with this has a laser. It's unbelievable. I will tell you right now, this was all the way up to, I think this was all the way up to like 159 at one point. Yeah, it is.
129 and stuff, yeah.
159. It's at 99. This is a great saw. If you can get your hands on this, you want it a 7 1/4. This is a bench top saw, so that means it's corded, is what I mean by that. This is an awesome saw. Tons, I mean, this is a durable saw. It can earn you a lot of money. That's $99 right now.
We have a couple videos on that saw if you want to learn more about it.
We do. The 10-inch double bevel slider at $229. I don't know how.
12-inch. 12-inch, $199.
Oh, look at that. 12-inch single bevel compound motor at $199. Here's the thing. You're getting a slider here with a laser at $229. I've got to tell you, though.
What is this like?
$179 on the 12-inch double bevel. It's not a slider. This is a nice saw.
That thing looks beast mode.
Oh, my God. I missed it. Yo, $89. You're getting a 10-inch compound motor saw from Metabo. Now, here's a lot of people will ask me, hey, Vince, the 10-inch is at $89 from Metabo. The 7 1/4 is at $99. Here's my thing and why, number one, for what we need this saw for, the wall itself is an awesome blade that I pair with this saw. Number two, depending on what you're doing with these saws, you have to remember that blades for a 7 1/4 inch saw are much more inexpensive than the 10s. They still have the double bevel slider that has the XPS positioning system from DeWalt. They're still giving you that adjustable motor saw stand for free. The four-legged style, this is my favorite style. They also have the Cobalt stand at $125. Yo, this is a big markdown. This is nice at the 19 piece for $479. I don't think this is part of Black Friday. I'm gonna tell you right now, these must be clearanced out. They are too. They have a 33-piece bit set, 3-nut drivers, they have a 3/8 by 1/4 adapter and a magnetic guide and a bunch of driver bits with a clear case, clear lidded case, $7.50. Check your store for this in case you're wondering. Cobalt deals, buy one, get one free. They have a 4-amp-hour starter kit, 2 4-amp-hour batteries, a charger, you get a free bare tool. They have a 4-tool combo kit at $199. You're getting impact, drill driver, flashlight, and a recip saw, you're getting one free. And then a 3-tool combo kit. Here's the thing. These are the XTR tools. You're getting their hammer drill, their impact driver, their XTR light. It's brushless. 3-tool combo kit, $249, you're gonna get a free bare tool. That is pretty cool. I dig that. I own this kit. $49.98. This is marked down from $89.98. This is a bimetal hole saw kit. It goes from 3/4 inch all the way up to 2.5 inches. Made in USA with glow materials.
I gotta tell you.
Yes?
So this is made in the USA with glow materials too. I'm trying to figure out where these blades are made. I wonder if they're made in Switzerland.
Yeah, they're made in the USA with glow materials.
With glow components.
Yeah, they're made with Swiss metal.
It is coming with that the that clear lens case. Yeah. The Bosch is too, but the Bosch is Swiss made.
Yo, precision trim. This is a precision trim blade at $39.98. It is a single pack, but this is an awesome blade. Precision
here
trim
is. Here it is, $5.98 for the single 7 1/4, 24 tooth.
Yeah, Nick also pointed out they have for $5.98, they have a 24 Tefuses. This is their DeWalt's framing lathe for 7 1/4.
I'll tell you what the real deal is.
They have the 2-pack. These are the construction grade blades, an 80 tooth and a 32 tooth at $34.98.
Here's the real deal. $14.98, you get the 7 1/4, 24 tooth, and the 40 tooth circular saw blade.
Is this what you're saying? The 40 tooth and the 24 tooth?
Yeah, that's correct.
Here's
that's
the 2-pack.
$14.98.
Yo, $14.98 right now. Yeah. There's the 3-tool kit from Craftsman and the compressor with a hose. This is, this. It's coming
with.
Is
that a 6-gallon compressor?
This is a 6-gallon.
That's $99 on its own.
So the compressor is $99, but that's probably down at the end there. This kit is marked down from $199. It's usually $199. We usually see this during the holidays. It's at $179 right now. I like the twin stack Metabo at $179. It's not necessarily a Black Friday deal, but it's a pretty good deal. We have the 1.8 horsepower, 8 gallon, 150 PSI portable electric air compressor for $99.
That's it.
That's nuts. $99 on this one here. I like that. And then we have the dual power inflator at $50.
Three piece versus stack is $79.98.
This is a great deal. This is over in the gift center.
Okay.
They've been running this price for a while. They're still running it. This, compared to your other options in the gift center, this is the move.
I think this is,
you can build onto this system.
Yeah.
This is great for a tech or a contractor that doesn't see hard conditions. Like, you know, if you're working, you know, ground up and you need to roll through, you know, a rough job site. I don't know that this would be the best for you. I think tough system would be better.
Yeah, not the best for outdoor conditions.
Right. But for a tech or someone that does a lot of interior work,
I agree with
that. This is the move. This is a great system to build on.
I agree.
This is the other good part. Lowe's and Craftsman have been putting more and more hand tools and kits in VersaStock boxes.
Yeah, yeah.
They also have soft side organizing. This is a great way to get someone started onto the Craftsman VersaStack system.
Yeah, and this line is a lot bigger than just these three pieces. Like Vince was saying, they have soft side, all different types of boxes. Even the kits, some of the drill bit kits will fit inside the VersaStack as well.
Oh, yeah.
So the kits will fit in there.
And they have them here.
Yeah, definitely.
They have them here already.
Yeah.
Yo, $129, they have the 2 gallon portable Quiet Cat compressor from Cobalt. This is running 1126 to 1227, so you have some time as long as it's in stock. And then they have the 4.3 gallon, 100, if this is the big one you all been waiting for, $189 on this one. 4.3 gallons. You're telling me that this Craftsman compressor right now is 99?
Correct.
So this is a misprint. Well, when I say misprint, I mean this is wrong.
Yo, check this out.
$99.
Just talking about VersaStack. This is soft side tote.
This is what I mean. This is nice.
$20.
This is the older style.
The
single handle.
Now, I like bags like that because it's easy access to your tools.
I agree.
You're not.
The only thing is you won't be able to stack on top of it.
That's right.
But this could go.
Big cases can fit in there. All types of stuff.
I like that.
Yeah.
Man, they keep on rolling out the deals. Look at this one from 1126 to 1202. So if you want on this, this is going to be. You're only going to be able to get it for a little while. It's marked down from $239 to $199. It's 20 gallons, 1.3 horsepower. $249, they have the 1.8 horsepower, 26-gallon Quiet Tech compressor. Wow. Beast mode. They're doing the buy one, get one. Any one of these kits right now. $199 for 2 5-amp-hour batteries. We had a video that came out that kind of compared the two deals. I will say you're getting 2 5-amp-hour batteries and a charger at $199. We have the Compact XR kit here for $249. Or the for $299, you have 2 2-amp-hour batteries, oscillating multi-tool, impact driver, drill driver at $299. Any one of those kits scores you a free bear tool, okay? That's number one. If we move around the deals, this has been marked down. We saw this earlier. We told you right now this is a 13 cents a bit. So this is supposed to be $13.98. Here are the two 12-inch. This is an 80-tooth and a 32-tooth. They've marked these down to $34.98. Here's the one that everyone's been waiting for, the 779. This saw is $399 this year? $399 right now. They're giving you a $200 motor saw stand for free with this. I'm gonna let you know.
That deal was awesome.
There's at least six that I'm seeing in the pro zone, okay? This is the deal. This is an awesome deal. This is a great saw. Doesn't have the positioning system, but this saw will still earn you a ton of money. This is the one me and Nick both love. When we saw this previously, it was at $199. This is the DeWalt Extreme drill driver and one-handed recip saw with 2 2-amp-hour batteries in a soft side backpack. They marked this down. This is brand new. I don't even think they needed to reduce it to $20, but they did anyway. This is an awesome, awesome kit. I really love this one. They have the oscillating multi-tool at $99. Everybody's been waiting for that one. Here's the thing though. Just be mindful, if you're getting it at Lowe's, and there's not much left to get at Lowe's, you're getting that amp and a third or amp and a half battery for your $99. So they have the Werner platforms, 45-inch adjustable.
Here's the deal.
$34. They got the Pro platforms. They have tons of the Pro platforms. This is another one all year long. Contractors are like, I need Pro platforms. They get them during Black Friday. $34. There it is. If you needed something with some more bells and whistles, they got the adjustable Pro platform at $99. This has a handle in the middle. They have adjustable legs. Pretty cool. I dig it. And then they have the step stool. Yo, it is too. I didn't think it was really going to be called the step stool. That's what my father used to call it. Get the step stool. We used to have to sit. We didn't have.
What else would it be called?
A little ladder.
Yeah.
Why are you so angry? So my father used, when we got too big for high chairs, my father used to make us sit on the step stool to eat dinner. Our step stool was a little lower though. $20, three step steel folding step stool, 225 pounds capacity. Here's the 5 foot fiberglass step ladder from Werner. What's the capacity of 225 pounds? Everything around here holds, yo, here's more of the multi-22s, Nick. $39 on the 5 footer. This is the reality. If you're gonna carry, you know, I love, like, a 6 foot's a very versatile ladder. I feel like a good 5 and an 8 is more useful in commercial than a 6. If we scroll on over here, you'll see they have more of those multi-22s.
They're really trying to get these up.
Oh, they're moving the multi-22s out at $129. It's a $200 ladder. This is $200. Usually, this is the 140,000 BTU kerosene at $299. Now, here's the deal. This isn't Night Eyes. This is not the Shock Force.
Let's check the standout. Ready?
Yeah. Nick is a master. He's like a fisherman.
That's crazy.
Yo, pull that. See if you can pull that box down.
I'll try.
What's your? How much standout, Nick?
I'm at 12.
Wow, he's at 12 foot with the Shock Force. Oh!
12, you, look.
We broke a 12. My question is, what do you think of that tape?
It feels pretty sturdy. I like it. It feels like a wide blade.
So
a very wide blade.
It literally gave him the full 12 foot of standout. This is a Night Eyes. It's not Shock Force.
It says Control Series.
Right? This is their Control Series. But this is not rated for like a 100 foot drop. Okay. So 30 piece router bit set from Skill.
Oh, what I want to show you, look.
In a wooden box, in a wooden,
there's that DeWalt.
Oh, I like that.
USB power bank charger.
That's nice. $34.98.
Decent.
We didn't see that. $49. $34.98. We got. This is why we like VersaStack so much. Drill and driver bit set in VersaStack will work with your VersaStack kit.
Yes.
Works all together. Pretty awesome.
We'll connect.
Your choice right now. We got drill driver and impact driver.
232
or,
piece.
Or the 232 piece mechanics at $99. You have to check your location.
This is probably the best bit deal of the year.
$479 for 19 piece in a clear case, 3 nut drivers and a magnetic guide. You're gonna have to check your lows for this. 38 pieces is at $998. Your choice, $99. You can either get.
This is the 787. This is a decent impact driver.
This is a good impact driver.
It's brushless. It's not XR, it's not the 887, but it's going to last. It's not going to go up in flames on you.
And then they got the drill driver.
7.
Or they have it in a kit at $149.
Not bad.
I like that. 5 pieces, $12.98. Look at it. It goes all the way from what? Quarter inch all the way to half inch.
Yep.
Wow.
Pretty cool.
Let us know down in the comment section. What was your favorite? What is your favorite Black Friday door buster deal at the Lowe's Home Improvement? We are shopping the best Black Friday tool deals at the Home Depot. Woo! For 2020. Here's the deal. If you came to your Home Depot looking for a very special pack-out capable light charger, the new 3 pivoting head LED light for $199. And listen, it's not for Black Friday. I wanna let you know though, it is hitting stores. We spotted it with the help from someone. I don't know if he's still around, but we spotted it in the overhead you can see they have numerous ones. Any tradesperson, if you're shopping for the tradesperson in your life, or the DIY or do-it-yourself or the homeowner that's on the Milwaukee platform, they are now in store at the Home Depot. Yo, $199.
Yo, that's the elf on the shelf this year.
It is the elf on the shelf. It's crazy. At the DeWalt end cap, we got the advantage of more power. What that means is this is the FlexVolt Advantage line of 20-volt tools from DeWalt. If you buy any one of these four bare tools, circ saw, grinder, recip saw, or hammer drill, you're going to be getting a 6-amp FlexVolt battery and their new 6-amp rapid charger. Pretty cool. If we come down here, oh, you know what else is cool on this end cap? They also have, for $29.88, they have the MaxFit drill and driver bits in a T-Stack box. I like this. So we have the Tough System toolkit for $499. We have two FlexVolt Advantage tools in this box. This kit, though, is only coming with 2 4-amp-hour batteries and a charger. Here's the thing, there are no FlexVolt batteries in this kit. They do give you an impact wrench, quarter-inch impact driver, hammer drill, oscillating tool, circ saw. This is a nice box of tools. Plenty can get done, and you're getting started into the Tough System. Now, this is a 1.0 box. It's not a 2.0 box, but it's a good way to get started off into that system. You got a 20-volt max kit here. This is, you got seven tool, you have a 7-tool combo. There is a combination of tools here. This kit's coming with 4-amp-hour battery and a 2-amp-hour battery. You're getting a circ saw, 6.5. You got the XR hammer drill, compact. This is an 885 impact driver. You can see you got a little flashlight, the oscillating tool. So you have to really ask yourself, here's the deal. Yeah, you're getting 7 tools here. I gotta tell you, it's a real toss-up. You got an XR hammer drill here.
This is six tools.
This is coming FlexVolt Advantage. This is coming with that full 7.25-inch circ saw. Okay, you get a hammer drill. It's not an XR. It's kind of a toss-up.
So you're missing out on the light over here.
Yeah, like I gotta tell you, you're missing a light. This is the thing.
Add an extra battery.
Look,
you get an extra battery over here too.
Oh, is there three batteries
yes,
there?
Yes.
Here's the thing. Yeah, but you have 2 4s here.
Yeah, I know.
Here's the thing. I think the better value is here.
Yeah, I think
you look.
Right.
It even DeWalt even tells you.
$1,251 versus $900.
This is the kit. Yo, we got the rigid deals. So you got free tool or batteries, save up to $139.
New subcompacts.
The new subcompact from Rigid, $199. If you pick up that kit that includes 2 2-amp-hour batteries, you're gonna get a free bare tool or a 2-pack of batteries.
So here's that $399 deals down here.
Yo, tell me that's not an awesome.
This is nice.
So we have another way to get into a modular storage system. So you're getting 3 2-amp-hour batteries. You're getting that Gen 5 recip saw. That thing has orbital action, as crazy as it sounds.
Yo, look at that vacuum cleaner.
We got a little Hoover vacuum. This is Tool Review Zone's favorite little job site radio.
Yeah.
Because he loved Rigid. We got drill driver, impact driver, flashlight, and a random Orbitile sander.
So they're saying this is what?
$890 value. It comes in that rigid hard
and
case.
And look, rolling. There's an organizer on the top inside the box.
Yo, it's crazy, dude. $349, they got the rigid table saw. It's a 10-incher, okay, with that gravity rise stand. Look at that. You know, I didn't notice that before. Then they have, the 12-inch sliding motor saw from Rigid at $349. Yo, that's crazy. We got Makita deals. The subcompacts from Makita. 2 2-amp-hour batteries in a little lunch bag with their awesome musical charger.
Yes.
$199.
Nice.
Or this subcompact kit with an even bigger. That's like if you're an electrician, this is your kit. Okay, if you're an electrician, this is the kit that you want to get. It's got the compact tools, okay, with that musical charger. It's got a nice flashlight. It's got that 6.5-inch circular saw.
Right.
Okay, if you're an electrician, you know, I don't know, I think 6.5 probably would work well for you. But what the electricians really need is the bigger bag. You want to know why? Because of all the money they make. They can stuff their all the cash that they make, their deposits, in this bag. And it's got the shoulder strap because all that do-re-mi those electricians make,
it's gonna weigh you down.
It gets heavy. Either one of these kits, you're going to score a 2 amp hour battery for free. If you wanted to go with one of their other kits, okay, their rear handle Circsol is $249 in a kit form. They have the top handle or right line of sight sidewinder style Circsol at $249 as well. Both come with double rapid charger. Both come with 2 5-amp-hour batteries. You're going to get a free additional 2-pack of 5-amp-hour batteries there. Hold on 1 second. I want to let you know, in addition to these awesome deals,
this is a great deal.
They have some Bear Tool deals here. Okay. I tell you, I feel like something's going on here. But they also have those XPS bits. Your choice. 45 pieces is $19.97 or 35 pieces is $14.97. The hilarious part is we did the math on this. The lower count bit kit is the better deal. Buy more of these kits. We're on to the Milwaukee deals for Black Friday at the Home Depot. And the Home Depot kind of reinvented the game of Black Friday for 2020 by extending the Black Friday deals for a number of months. They also will be having a number of deals that rotate in and out.
This might not be the end.
We have M12 combo kits, which makes no sense because this is just a kit, M12 kit.
Right.
Because the first on the list is for $79, they have a 1/4-inch hex screwdriver. Right. Then we go into, which is a pretty doggone good deal. For $99, they're doing M12 impact driver, drill driver. Then at $199, we have a 5-tool combo kit with 2 amp-and-a-half batteries. We have one-handed recip saw, 3/8 ratchet. We have impact driver, drill driver, and a flashlight.
That's the electrician's kit, if you ask me.
This is good. The bag's too small,
yeah,
bro. The bag's too small, and it doesn't have the shoulder strap. M12 batteries. We have a 2-pack of 3-amp-hour batteries. Pretty cool. This is a good deal.
That is a good deal.
And then for $129, they have a 6-amp-hour, 4-amp-hour, and 2-amp-hour M12 battery.
Got all your amps covered.
Now we move into combo kits, which makes no sense again because, quite frankly, there's only a single oscillating tool with an amp and a half battery. This is a pretty good M18.
What's the combination about that?
There's not a, it's just a kit.
Yeah.
It's not a combo. It's just a kit.
Yeah.
I will tell you though, for $199, you got 1/2-inch high torque impact wrench and a 3/8 ratchet. We have the Gen 3 high torque impact driver in a pack out with 2 3-amp-hour batteries.
That impact driver is incredibly fast, incredibly strong.
This is the thing. This would have been Tickle Me Elmo.
Yeah, it would have been perfect.
This would have been perfect. This is the perfect pairing. This is like red wine and steak.
Yeah.
Okay? This is like steak and potatoes and red wine. This is, yeah, and a side of asparagus. Yeah. This is the perfect.
It's like hoagie in a bag of
chips. Is the perfect storm of power tools. Yeah. It's in a pack-out box. It's the most powerful impact driver on the market. It's fuel, plus they're giving you those HO batteries. They're giving you that multi-volt charger. This is the perfect storm of impact drivers, except for there was a low-pressure system that came in with this collet.
Yeah, it's a problem.
That's the only problem. This is literally, and at $199, you cannot beat the price. I want to love it. I want to love it. You know, I can't with good.
I mean,
with
that pack out box alone used to almost cost that price.
Dude.
Alone.
It was the move. $249, we got brushless tools from Milwaukee. We got their hammer drill and they're very reliable. Yeah. Brushless impact, single speed.
That thing's great.
One-handed recip saw, $249, dig it. Then we got a 2-pack of batteries, 6 and a 3. High output architecture. If you're buying fuel tools, you're probably gonna wanna look at these battery deals. These are gonna give you the most bang for your buck when it comes to power and runtime. $129. And then if you wanted a 2-pack of 6-amp-hour batteries, we're on $79.
You're really gonna see a big difference with those high output batteries.
This is true. Here's the thing. People will complain, why do you focus so much on Milwaukee?
They have two.
They literally have
their own sections.
Two full bays.
Who else is doing that? Not Ryobi.
I will say though, DeWalt had a bay down there. Yeah. DeWalt has a bay here. So they do have two bays.
These are together, okay?
Everyone should be checking their store for this deal. This was $17.97 for just the right angle drill. For $14.88 this year.
This is $17?
This is $17.
That's ridiculous. Put that back.
You can't. This is the problem. Here, hold on to that. Here's the thing. You should all be checking your store for this kit. I will let you know it's probably been sold out, but it's always worth to check. They gave you this year. Yo, look, here's the deal.
Great deal.
Milwaukee killed it with power tools this year.
Right.
The wall killed it with bits and accessories.
Yeah.
Gotta they have MaxFit 35 piece bit set, right angle drill attachment, and 35 piece bit set with two nut drivers, magnetic adapter, and a whole bunch of bits in that clear box for $14.88.
That's really nice.
This was $18 alone.
This was
less than $15.
It's nuts.
This is a bizarre deal. This is an awesome deal. The 19 piece black oxide drill bit set is good.
Okay.
It's a solid deal. But if you scored this, we scored it.
Yeah.
If you scored this, you're in the club.
Yeah.
You're in the club.
Yeah.
Let's go back to the Milwaukee deals. Here it is. They have their 2-pack of 4-amp-hour batteries and a charger for $199. They have their Gen 3 combo kit back to full price at $399. Comes with Gen 3 hammer drill, my favorite hammer drill on the market, Gen 3 impact driver, 2 5-amp-hour batteries and a charger. Either one of those kits will score you a free bare tool, either a surge impact driver, grinder, compact router, fuel blower, Bluetooth speaker, radio, compact sight light, multi-tool, the teacup vacuum, battery, jigsaw, hacksaw, or drywall screw gun. Any one of those tools. Now, if you buy the kit at the bottom, you're also getting Gen 3 impact driver and hammer drill, flashlight, circ saw, 2 5-amp-hour batteries. That's $599. You're going to get two of those free bare tools. It's your choice. We have the Ryobi kits. We have a 2-piece combination kit, 2 amp-and-a-half batteries. We got drill driver and impact driver. We have $139. We got a 4-piece combo kit, recip saw, flashlight, drill driver, impact driver. Look at that. Oh, comes with 1 4-amp-hour and 1 amp-and-a-half-amp-hour battery at $139. They have a 6-piece combo kit with 4-amp-hour battery and an amp and a half battery at $199. Good Lord, circ saw, recip saw, oscillating tool. We got impact driver, drill driver, and a flashlight. Any one of these bare tools here. Okay, look at this. You got $49 for their half-inch hammer drill, their brushless. Is that brushless? No, it can't be. It can't be, I misspoke. Oh, here it is. Yeah, the half-inch is not brushless. Multi-tool, yo, oh my Lord. The palm router is at $49. A 3-amp-hour compact battery, $49, or the work light, $49. $79, you got the leaf blower. You have their brushless 3-speed impact driver. This thing's a monster. This thing is a monster. Unbelievably powerful, plus it's 3 speeds. We got a wet dry vacuum, we got a 2-pack of 4-amp-hour batteries and a Bluetooth speaker, $79. Yo, $99, we got the one-handed recip saw, we got the cutoff tool, circular saw, the 7 1/4 motor saw at $99. We got the OnePlus 18-volt, 18-gauge brad nailer at $99. In case you haven't been here before, I will tell you this. If you're looking to pick up a stocking stuffer for a loved one in the trades, for $9.88, you got this 4-piece organizer kit from Husky. This is great. These are great, inexpensive, clear organizers or see-through organizers that you can organize small bits and parts and put in larger storage. I like that. 2-pack shaker, $29.88 of 100 lumen pen lights. And then they have the 450 lumen spot flood headlamp. Look at that. Makita has very similar deals. They have their 2 5-amp-hour batteries at $199. Their charger in a bag, you're gonna get a free bare tool. The selection of bare tools is very similar to the other brands.
It shouldn't be. Makita has a lot of specialty tools. They should have some of these on here, like the drywall jigsaw. You know, it's different stuff. Like a coffee maker should be on here. I feel like if Makita put some specialty tools up here, they might sell a little more kits.
There you go. You heard it from Nick. But I will tell you, when it comes to batteries, Makita gives you the most bang for your buck. They give you the highest amp hour batteries, whether it be their $99 tool offerings for impact driver or drill, or even their starter kit, battery starter kits. I will let you know, for $249, you could get their compact kit, brushless hammer drill and impact driver with 2 4-amp-hour batteries. You're also gonna get a free bare tool.
This is a good tool. This oscillating tool, we've tested this oscillating tool.
Yeah.
Low vibration, really nice.
Low vibration. I like good vibrations. I like good vibrations. $399, you have their largest hammer drill and their XDT 14. which is a multi this is not their top of the line impact driver, but is a very competent, feature rich impact driver at $399. Comes 2 5 amp hour batteries. You're getting 2 free bare tools here. This is a good deal. Look at this. So we saw their entry level tools here at $99, but down below, look at this. We got their compact drill driver and impact driver kit, amp and a half batteries. It's coming with at $149. Or look at this. Their half inch impact wrench at $149. Now here's the thing. Comes with a 3 amp hour battery, or you can get 3 pack of 3 amp hour batteries. For $299, you got a 6 piece cordless combo kit. Comes with their stick vac, 2 3 amp hour batteries. You got your one handed recip saw, circ saw, drill driver, impact driver. In a bag, that bag might really be good for the electricians.
That is a sack. That looks like a hockey.
It's like a golf bag.
Yeah, that's what the goalie brings. There's King of the Creases bag for his
King
lunch.
King of the Creases bag for his lunch? Unbelievable. 2 pack of 6 amp hour batteries at $179. Here's the thing. I was looking here at $149. You got that half inch impact wrench. At $199, we had the half inch impact wrench and that 3/8 ratchet.
That's a better deal, in my opinion.
Wow. Is this a better deal?
You're getting 2 batteries too. Well, this starts you on both. You're getting the multi-volt charger,
yep,
right?
Yep.
And you're getting M12 and M18, so you're starting on both.
Yep. Platforms. Yep. It's a way to be on both platforms, and then we move into the DeWalt. Now, here's the thing with the DeWalt, Nicholas. You ready?
Yeah.
When it comes to starter kits at $199, DeWalt's giving you a 6 amp and a 4 amp hour battery. Here's the thing. They're starting you off with the newest battery technology.
See how, look, these are thick with 2 C's.
Look how wide that is.
Nuts.
Look how wide that is.
It's like thick water.
Look at me. That's crazy. These are the newest cells, the newest battery technology.
It's yellow gold right here.
DeWalt is giving you the newest battery technology when it comes to the $199 kits. Now, be mindful, you're going to get 1 free bare tool with that. Very similar offerings. You can see what those offerings are here to the other brands.
These look really nice.
Those are very nice.
Max Impact.
How much are those Max Fits? $14.97.
Nice.
Nut drivers. That's a nice little stocking stuffer. For $199, you're going to get their compact XR brushless half inch drill driver with 1 5 amp hour battery. This is not a hammer drill.
I wish it was a hammer drill.
It really should be a hammer drill, being that it's one tool as well.
Here it is.
As we move down, you'll see they have a Atomic 20 volt max brushless 4 tool combo kit at $399, 2 amp hour batteries.
Give me a bigger battery, DeWalt. Come on.
You're gonna get 2 free bare tools. Well, you can get the bigger.
Oh,
you know.
Okay, so that's coming with free tools. Okay.
At $149, you're gonna get a 6 amp hour, 4 amp hour, and 2 amp hour battery from DeWalt. For $149, you can also get their drill driver, impact driver, Atomic combo kit at $149.
M12 inflator kit.
Here's the deal, bro. You can get, if you wanted a half inch impact wrench, top line, this is their XR at $199. And then we have their 5 tool combo kit with 1 4 amp hour battery and a 2 amp hour battery.
That's high torque.
Comes that random orbital sander. It says high torque.
Yeah.
Does it give you a specification? Yo, look at this. And this is the thing. This is a promo. Made in USA, Global Materials. Like sometimes people ask, oh, when it comes to the promo tools in the Home Depot, do they give you lesser manufactured tools?
Right.
Is it not the same stuff?
Right.
Is it not the same stuff as you get at the supply house? This is literally made in the USA.
Right.
With Global Materials. The M12 inflator kit's at $99.
This is gone.
Special buy. These are almost all gone. Here's the deal. Here is the deal. I'm gonna give you the deal right now. You got the newest M12 fuel oscillating multi-tool at $149. There's only 3 of them left.
That's the M12 fuel? This thing is a beast.
Here's the thing. They're giving you the free, this is brand new.
This is great, yeah.
Go free 2 amp hour battery with it. We got $40. We have 20 pieces, including sandpaper and a hook and loop adapter and a bag. For $40, that's a pretty good deal. We got a 9-piece hole dozer kit that includes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 hole saws, $29.97. We got axe blades. This is a twofer. These are carbide teeth blades from Milwaukee for your Sawzall. $11. Buy one, get one free. So there's this is a 2-pack. They have the torch blades. Once again, carbide teethuses. These are 6 inchers. These are $11.97.
This is dirt cheap prices here.
Yo, this is buy one, get one.
Yeah, I know.
We got, they're awesome. Yo, this is their Gen 2 briefcase vacuum. It's got a lot of suction.
Yes.
$99. It's a wet dry vac. Here's the thing. You're going to want to buy the special buy.
This is important.
Usually, these are $20 per HEPA filter. It's buy one, get one free right now.
Yeah.
Don't miss out. They got Shockwave bit sets, $19.88 for 70 pieces. We got one magnetic drive. There's no other adapters in here. It's kind of a bummer. I'm gonna show you something I prefer if it's out here. They have $24.97. They have 23 piece drill bit set. Here's the deal. This year they made a little departure from last year's set, in case you're wondering. This kit only goes up to 3/8 of an inch. For this year they went with a higher bit count.
Okay
they limited the three, they only go up to 3/8, but they're giving you 2 of 1/16, 2 of 5/64,
that's good,
2 of 7/16, because they're more common.
Yeah, you're gonna
break them
off in the,
yeah. So $24.97, that could be the move. The multi-drive is $179 right now. You can see here, installation driver is at $179.
Okay.
We have a combo kit on fuel tools, hammer drill impact driver at $199. One-handed recip saw with a 4 amp hour battery is at $149. Two pack, we saw this earlier, 3 amp hour battery is $79. And for some reason, if you're like me and you were finicky, and you like the power of the Gen 2 impact driver, but you'd rather have the quietness of the M12 Surge, then you may want to buy the M12 fuel hammer drill separately at $99. If you wanted to get the Gen 2 impact driver separately, you can get that as well at $99. But this is my thing. I'd rather have this hammer drill, the M12 fuel surge, and this installation driver in my kit.
Yeah.
That's how I would probably buy it. Yo, here's the big 120 piece impact drill and drive set. It's coming with some Shockwave, red helix bits down there. It's got some specialty bits, some 2-inch bits, one magnetic drive, $24.88. Now, here's the thing. Here is a lower bit count, 15 piece, $14.97. So you're under a dollar per bit. Nice Shockwave kit. In a nice box.
I like it.
Now, I wanted to show everybody, they have heated gear.
Yeah.
Always limited sizes. It's like, this is not the heated gear season, I don't think.
No. So out here we have a couple DeWalt bit sets. We got 14 piece, $9.97. So that's, I mean, that's totally beating the Milwaukee. This is black and gold. This is going up to half inch. This kit goes up to half inch.
Black and golds are going to half inch.
Yeah. Okay. And then we have 30 piece max fit set. I like this set. This is coming with the important magnetic adapter, right? Couple nut drivers, 3 nut drivers, $9.97 for the max fit. Pretty awesome. The Atomic Series combo kits are $149. Single drill driver is $99. 20 volt max oscillating tool. What's cool about this oscillating tool, and it looks like it's coming with 2 blades. It's like wood blades. Come with a charger, 2 blades, and a 2 amp hour battery.
You want to know the big benefit of going with this kit over the Milwaukee?
Sure, what is it?
You're getting a full 2 amp hour battery here.
What are they giving you over there?
Amp and a half on Milwaukee.
The other thing is this quick blade change, which is really nice. You pull this trigger and your blade slides on and off. It's great.
This is
1988.
Dude, think about this.
This is a great deal.
This is a great deal.
That's why there's no more left.
This is why I tell you, you have to check. We don't have them here at this store. You still have to check your store.
Yeah.
If you can score this deal,
this is
you
great.
Should score this deal.
Definitely. 50 piece area. Wow, you're getting 50 pieces, okay? Then you're getting 4 oscillating tool blades. That's awesome.
Think about how many cuts?
Blades. Alone.
You got 20.
They're $20 for 4 of them.
DeWalt knocked it out the park this year with the accessories. I'm sorry.
This is nice. $9.88. Getting the chalk kit with the red chalk. Oh, look at that's nice. $14.88. two-pack pocket knife set from DeWalt.
Yeah, drop point. You got a drop point and a combo blade.
Wow, that's really cool.
That's a nice kit,
right? $15, you can't beat that.
You cannot. Listen, these are the deal.
It's great.
For the longest time, I said, yeah, these would make
sharp-looking blades, too.
I said, these would make great beater knives. People were like, these are better than beater knives. They went nuts on me. They love these knives.
Really?
Love them.
$79 for the brad nailer?
Yes.
Wow, it's great.
$79.
Pneumatic brad nailer. $14.88 for the two-pack, 25-foot. 13 foot of standout, $39.88. 165 foot laser measurer with auto square footage. Nice. Bosch makes some of the best lasers in the business. 30 foot self leveling cross line laser. Easy align, level with laser position. It's great. Either one is $39.88. 6-in-1 screwdriver, two pack, $9.88. It's not bad. 20 piece magnetic screwdriver set, $19.88. I would like to see if this come in a case. If you had a big tool chest, maybe that you could slide this in the tool chest, but it'd be nicer if it came in like a folding case, maybe like a soft-sided case. This would be nicer. Exclusive folding nut driver, $9.97. This is something good to have, definitely. This is a good stocking stuffer here, I think. Any electricians, any HVAC guys, this is a good stocking stuffer. This is really gonna come in handy. Three-piece folding hex key set, this is good too. Both of these, $9.97. This is really good.
The deep impact sockets, I paid full price for these for the metric at $50.
$50?
Yeah, I paid the full price. They're yo, $20 off to $30. You got standard or metric.
Decent.
They have your choice, half inch or 3/8 drive torque wrenches at $50 right now.
These are great deals.
Okay, these are literally, look at them. They come in a see-through box. They also have a breaker bar set at $20.
This is nice too, the 19 piece.
I like this because that has the every adapter swivel. Here is the 6-in-1 multi-function pliers. These are an 8-inch. Yo, it's got all the functions.
It's got a reaming head on it. Nice.
Every function that the Milwaukee has. But it's Husky. Listen, I love my Flexzilla, but if you need some less expensive polyurethane air hose, $17.97 from Husky. I like this.
Little Bluetooth
speakers at $19.88. I don't endorse it because I've never tested it. But it's here. Yo, you got a 12-volt inflator or you have a 120-volt inflator. Your choice, $22.97. $49.97, you got a 94-piece mechanics tool set. The arc swing on this is only 5 degrees, so this is great for
tight areas.
Right,
busters.
This is great for tight areas.
You're not gonna be busting your knuckles.
Everybody should have one of these under their seats. $19.97. They literally almost all sold out of this. Yo, they changed it. Look at it. Spaddle bits. $19.88 from Diablo.
It does. It says spaddle bits on it.
Spaddle bits. Here, you wanna look?
Yeah.
Nick's gonna look. I'm gonna look. So, these kits are great. They come with the
look at the impact strong. They're really marking it.
The folding index. You can see here they got everything from quarter all the way up to inch and a half. I will tell you this. Usually these maxed out around an inch and a quarter. They went a full inch and a half with the Speed Demons. Here's one. This is hilarious. So they sold out of all the Diablo promos for recip saw blades. Yo, they put out the Milwaukee's.
In the Diablo's place?
In the Diablo's place.
That's red, it looks close.
Yo, this is a 20, this is a 20 piece Sawzall blade kit.
That can't even be the right price, because that's Diablo prices.
No, it's not. This is Milwaukee. It's $20.
Oh, they're in these. They just sent these in there.
This is an and the free case. That's an unbelievable deal. So they have the most widely used framing blade here. They have your 6.5 or your 7.25. Either one, a two-pack is $12.88. These are the Ryobi deals. You wanted to see more Ryobi. We got the compact brushless 4-mode 3/8 impact wrench at $119. We have the right angle drill. This is the most compact right angle drill in the industry.
That trigger's really nice. It's nice and big. You get a glove hand, you're gloved up.
$99. We got the compact brushless combo kit at $139. Includes drill driver, impact driver, 2.5 amp batteries.
Lie. These new batteries from Ryobi are really nice. They got fuel gauges on them.
They're decent. Just the impact driver at $99. Just the drill driver at $99. We have the one-handed recip saw at $99. Bare tool. And then the three-inch cutoff tool. We tested this, didn't we?
Yes.
We tested this.
It actually did more than I expected.
$99.
It did pretty good. We have a video on it.
Here's the deal.
Go somewhere.
Let's just say you need needed to save a couple bucks, you went with the Ryobi line of tools. It's going to get it done for you. You will have a better experience, in my opinion, if you buy those Ryobi tools, okay, and then move on down here and go with maybe the wall driver bits.
This is a much smoother
or drill experience. Bits. Or same thing here. Go with the red helix.
What if you did
or the shockwave? Here's a deal that we were not finding anywhere else. And when I say anywhere else, I mean in stock. Husky's doing a 270 piece mechanic set, 1/4 inch, 3/8 and 1/2 inch drives. You can see them here. All organized, $99. This is the only store I even found one of these sets.
4.75 rating out of 5 stars, says HomeDepot.com.
There's always that one guy that just can't, you know, they're like, my experience was bad. Like, it was too, I went to pick it up, there was too many tools and it was heavy, hurt my back.
It's like a Yelp reviewer.
Yeah, you know what I mean? So it don't matter what you do.
Yeah.
If you wanted to, right now, you could score a very competent and quickly expanding kit. If you needed it in store, you needed to buy it, you needed it right away. You can't, you're gonna have a tough time finding Pacquiao 3-piece. You can go Tough System 2.0. They have 3 pieces for $149, and presently they're bringing in more accessories. Online they have the drop-in trays now, and in store they have the small parts organizers, the half pack. And they're setting up the table. Wow, that thing's set up quick.
Easy deployment.
Yo, look at that. I turned around 2 seconds. Nick already had the table up.
Yo, it's just 1 second, 2 second, 3 second. Bro, if it takes you any longer, you shouldn't buy it.
Why can't you set the job site up quicker than that?
I don't know.
Normally. What the heck? Yo, I can't believe it. Wow, they do have, this is like, oh. I think this is the only 3-piece pack out left in the entire country, I heard. So 3-piece pack out, grab all 3 right now. You're gonna get the rolling box, the milk crate, and the large toolbox, $179. If you didn't need all the accessories that are available to you with the pack out system, like soft side organization and such, you can go with a very competent, durable.
Comparable as well.
Well,
maybe not.
Rigid organized 3-piece kit, $99.
Half the price almost.
That's pretty good.
This is nice, $99.
Pack-out? Only standard. Ask Barry if they have metric, or do I have to order it online? $34.97, you have the pack out small parts organizer. If you wanted metric in this kit, you'd have to order it online. Online only. We got buy one of these tools, get this free. So you have 12 amp hour battery at 219. We got the Rocket Light at 229. This is the dual power Rocket Light. We have the Super Sawzall at 249. Listen, a lot of people have been asking, oh, is the new Fuel Sawzall better than the Super Sawzall? Is it more powerful? Because Milwaukee said during NPS, oh, this is the most powerful. When they said most powerful, they meant in that segment. So, no, the new Fuel Sawzall is not a step above the Super Sawzall. The Super Sawzall is still the top of the line. Yo, look at this.
How they're doing this. They're doing this in Kaizen foam too, which is pretty cool.
Yo, it's coming with Sawzall blades?
Wow, this is cool. It's $49.98.
Yo, $49.98. Look at this. Oh, this is nice. Look at this. It's coming with the hole dozers. Spare pilot point.
Yeah.
We got an Allen key.
Yep, turn it, take it out. Yep.
And then we have a whole bunch of Sawzall blades in here.
Pretty cool.
I like that. We go over here, we have more combo kits. $199, we got the brushless combo. Best deal I've ever seen on this, though, just so you know. And I'm not saying it's gonna happen, and it doesn't matter if it's in the past, doesn't mean you're gonna get it tomorrow. We got this combo kit, brushless impact and drill driver, two amp hour batteries, okay, charger, in a pack out box, for $169. Best ever. That was the glitch, I think. Two tool brushless hammer drill circ saw kit, 2 4 amp hour batteries at $299. And then we got the pack out starter kit.
Yeah.
$499, 6 tools with pack out, all M18 tools. No fuel, no brushless. It's coming a 2 amp hour and a 3 amp hour? 2 amp and a 3 amp. Look at that. We got some gloves. Everybody was asking about glove deals. $12.88. These are the winter general purpose. We got, yo, performance base layer, dude. Firm grip, $14.88. Look at this. We got hand warmers. How much are the hand warmers? $5.58 for a value pack, bro. Game day value pack. $7.88. We got a performance fleece headband.
That's performance.
This is nice.
Total performance.
We got the baklava.
Baklava. That was a weapon.
$6.88. No, isn't that a this is a Greek pastry?
Yeah.
It's a Greek pastry. Yeah. We got the neck gator, $5.88. We got the gator. We got $2.88. We got the fleece headband. We got some socks here, thermal sock, work socks, $8.88.
Wear those on your hands, and you got gloves and socks.
Then these we had the Winter Trade Masters at $14.88. Now, here's the deal. If you open this up, you'll see up the aisle here, they have a whole ton of the rigid vacs that are on sale. There it is, $59.88. Look at it, 5P horsepower. Look at that.
That's great.
Rigid, that's crazy. They got a ton of them.
World renowned.
This is what they're most famous for, rigid tools.
Yes.
Good corded shop vacs.
Definitely.
On every job site in the universe.
5P horsepower. It's unbelievable.
5P horsepower. 42 inch Tenjour mobile workbench with solid wood top at 248, marked down from 298. Here's the deal. I love slow close. Usually it's much higher end. Look at that. Beautiful. It's not slow close. $398, 46 inch, 9 drawer, gray.
It can be though if you go like this.
It can be if you use some self-control, unlike me. $59.88 ratcheting box end on the Husky. They're pretty
those
funny.
Those are only $12.97, those Husky pliers.
Yo, the Husky pliers were mismarked. They're $12.97. I'm gonna tell you right now, the 30 piece, this is awesome, $59.88. These are in the back of the store. They are sold out out front. These were not up there.
Really?
Yeah.
You're right.
If you didn't come to the bowels of the store like us, you would have missed these. These are awesome. Yo, look at this. They got 135 piece mechanics tool set with a clear lid. You can see every one of your tools at any moment. $69.88. They got the magnetic trays. Love it.
You can never have enough magnetic.
You can never. Single bowl, $9.88. The double banger at $12.88. Look at that.
Some of the best deals are back here.
Oh, some of the best deals are always back here. You got ratchet straps and headlamps. Look at it, $9.88, your choice. Here it is, $23.88. So they've beaten Lowe's Home Improvement.
It's a 3M.
Oh, and they got a step stool too.
Yeah, that's a
it's a step stool. That's the correct name, Nick.
It's a Gorilla tool.
$9.88. It's a step stool. Don't think about calling it anything else than that.
No, that's
don't try to call it
a small ladder.
Don't try to call it a poor man's high chair. For all of you pneumatic addicts, we have some amazing tool deals.
Woo! I'm addicted.
At Harbor Freight Tools, they have deals on top of deals.
Is that two?
Yo, four, they have, it looks like three, four pneumatic tool deals here at Harbor Freight.
Dang.
Do you know if they're on California time? They're nationwide.
They're on some time.
They're transcontinental times.
They're open right now if you go.
If you look here, they have a Black Friday price, 3 gallon, 100 PSI, oil-free air compressors for all you pneumatic addicts. It's from Central Pneumatic here. Your choice right now. You got the pancake or the hot dog.
Nice.
Depends on if you're on lunch or breakfast.
Yes.
Okay? Your choice. $39.99. Now, if you wanted something a little bit more in the ways of
fortress.
If you're trying to build something like substantial, like a fortress, okay? They have a 6 gallon, 175 PSI.
Wow.
Not even a full horsepower. Oil-free air compressor from Fortress for $129.99.
It's got two hookups, so I like that.
Yo, it's got the dual hookups. Yo, look at this. They got the Predator.
Air horsepower.
And I'm not talking like Predator, like, you know, from another world. Oh. Alien Predator, like, you know what I mean? We're talking the 6.5 horsepower, 212 cc, overhead valve, horizontal shaft. I mean, literally.
Star customer rating.
If you think with a rating like this at a price like that, really, aliens might have created that technology.
Yeah, that's like declassified CIA stuff.
Like you think? Then we move on. We got generators, 4,375 watts max, starting extra long life, gas power generator, 16 hour runtime. That's like us today. That's like us today on stream.
Yeah.
We're gonna be getting the deal. 16 hour runtime. As long as we get the light button
smashed.
You got
extended runtime.
2,000 watts super quiet inverter generator. It's kind of not like me or Nick.
Man, they got super some quiet. Doorbusters here.
Yo, $499.99. Here's one. I'm thinking about picking this up.
Wow.
They got the flux capacitor.
Yep.
Black Friday price from Chicago Electric Welding. Flux 125 welder. Yo, this has a 4.5 star. Wait a minute. Is that a 5.5 or?
That's four
starting to see double.
Eighths of a star.
Yo, it's got like four and like three quarters, 5/8 of an inch of a star.
Yes.
Rating?
It's everything you need to weld. Everything you need to weld.
Yo, it's even got today. It's even got a face shield, bro.
Wow.
$99.99.
Man.
Compared to Iron Ton.
Whatever that is.
Yo, look at this. There's the welding output range, the rated output, material thickness capacity. Earthquake, yo, the earthquake, Black Friday price. Look at it.
Boom! Earthquake.
$219.99.
Yo, 1,200 foot-pounds of torque.
Yeah, that's crazy.
What an asterisk torques may vary.
I have a question.
4 amp-hour battery, high capacity.
$99.99 for the Franklin Ladder, 17-foot type 1A.
Yep.
Multitask ladder, versatile, 24 configurations. It's like the Gumby of the ladder world. Black Friday price, $18.99. The pneumatic for the new pneumatic addicts. Roller sheet, $18.99. Yo, they got the 3-ton, the Pittsburgh rapid pump. Yo, look at this.
Wow.
This is a little nice little work center.
This is an icon.
This is an icon.
This is actually pretty nice.
This is real nice. Not slow close though.
Let's look inside. Yo, 60-hour Franklin, 6-foot ladder.
There's nothing wrong with this though. Look at this, 6-foot. Yo, you're paying $10 a foot. That's unbelievable. That's a great price. Franklin ladders. What's the weight capacity? 375? 225. It's a little bit lighter.
Look at this. Bungees, $399. Yo, tarps, $199.
12-piece assorted lengths, elastic stretch cords. They're not even allowed to call
them. This is like stuff.
They're not allowed to call them bungees.
This is like stuff that you come to Harbor Freight for.
$399.
In my opinion. Yo, stuff like this.
Where's the fly swatter?
Extra.
It's my favorite. Yo, yeah. Here you go. Here's something.
The tennis racket.
5-foot, 6-inch by 7-foot, 6-inch, all-purpose weather-resistant tarp. $2,
bro.
You
can't beat that.
You cannot beat this. You cannot beat that. That's a great price on a painter's tarp.
Man.
Yep. Weather-resistant tarp. Are they not running a special on
Icon? I will say this. They do a good job of packaging and marketing.
It looks sharp.
Looks like they're giving away some for free here.
No, I think it's just falling out of the box.
Oh, okay.
Not a bad-looking tool, if you ask me. What are Anspach socks?
Oh, look at
this. Yo, here's some Black
Pittsburgh
Friday special.
Combination.
Oh, yo, they're ratcheting box 10, too. 7-piece combination ratcheting wrench sets. Yeah. This is nice. $19.99. Is that standard and metric? Is that what I'm seeing here?
Yeah,
this is standard. This is metric. Wow. So Icon has a precision snap ring plier set. Comes in a case already.
Yeah.
You're able to do internal and external. You have different angles on your pliers. Pretty
nice.
Cool. Plus, if you needed to, right next door, they have 225-piece assorted snap rings.
Nice.
What do you think about these aviation snips?
That's a great price.
It's a great
Can't
price. I would never buy them. They look like absolute trash, in my opinion.
They do
but
really
that, you
look
know,
really bad.
I'm not trying to be, like, negative.
These look bad.
They're just... look like junk. For Black Friday, this is actually does not look like junk. This looks like a nice 13-piece, half-inch drive, deep impact socket set at $20. These are Pittsburgh. These are really
somewhere.
Nice. We have more impact. Here. 13-piece, deep in sock, your choice,
$19.99. Nice.
Okay. We have metric. We have standard. We have a quantum headlamp.
Someone's eye out.
Look at that thing. Yo, it looks like a quarter chill or something.
Yeah, yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
580-foot range, 310 lumen. 4-piece, 1-inch by 15-foot, ratcheting tied down, $6.79.
Looks like a 4-pack of cutoff wheels for $5.99.
$5.99 for 4.5-inch cutoff wheels for metal. Pack of 10. Yo, that's the...
Yo, they do have lamps.
That's the Tickle Me Elmo, bro.
I think you might be right.
That might be the value proposition. Yo, they have, look at
yo,
this.
Check that out.
Yo.
I like that.
What do you do? You wind it up?
You just pull
it. Let me see it.
I unloosen this.
Is it a wind up or no?
Go.
Oh, there's batteries.
It comes with the batteries.
Watch
you
this.
Just pull up.
Watch this, everybody.
Whoa, you want to light up your life and illuminate.
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
I like it.
Look at this. They have cordless electric lights.
Yeah, these are cool.
Look at it. Cordless Apache 1800 weatherproof protective cases, $12.99. Then we got what is this? The 2800 at $27.99. I like
see
yo.
The rifle case?
Not yet. I do like this is TSA airline checked bag case. Okay, it's at $19.99. Nick showed us the weatherproof clear case at $15 or $14.99. If you're watching your pennies. I will tell you, I do like the Hi-Vis 3800. I like the orange. You pay extra for that orange? Actually, you do. $39.99 for black. It's $42.99 for tan and orange. Wow.
Not very good.
Yo, we got the... These are the... Well, this is for camera equipment. Nick, this is right up your alley. This is the 4800 S6299. Assorted colors. And then we got the 98 Hundo. Yo, they have it, $99. $99.99. Yo, we have the 18-volt 3/8 cordless drill driver from Warrior. I am the warrior. I will tell you, Harbor Freight has the best naming scheme ever in the history of stores. $23.99. Where's it at, though? They're all gone.
It's a tool holder. It's
U.S.
magnetic.
General 18-inch magnetic tool holder. $2. There's nothing wrong with
they're
that.
They're super magnetic, too. They're stuck together.
Are you serious? Pull it apart. Wow. Yo. This is the move.
The magnetic tray.
Yo, they're $2.
$2.99 for the magnetic tray.
What's this?
It's a strong magnet.
It's a strong magnet. If you're wondering if you should spend the $2 for this magnetic. Yo, look at it. It's repelling. Wow.
I'm gonna light that up for you.
Whoa.
So these are $279
What's this?
$99.
They have the Quantum 215 lumen magnetic pocket work light.
Yeah.
This is nice, dude. For $4, this makes a good stocking stuffer.
Yeah, definitely.
Like, we could joke around all we want about certain things. You know, like those
wire and cup brush wheels.
This is what I mean. Oh, look at this. $4.99.
Nuts.
On standard,
that's
metric,
good.
And Torx.
That's decent.
Complicated. Like, all kidding aside, that three piece snips kit, horrible junk. Trash.
If you remember.
But this stuff. Some of this stuff is a good value.
Hose clamps?
Assorted hose clamps.
Yo, here you go.
Snap ring pliers?
Yep. They really like their snap.
If you're on the budget.
So I had a buddy of mine that used these strippers at school when I was in school.
Uh-huh.
Pittsburgh strippers. They're actually not that bad. Yeah, check it out. Ames? The multimeters?
Yes.
Not bad.
$29.99 on the Ames multimeter.
Look at the tick tester. $5.99.
$5.99. I wouldn't trust my life with that. 12-to-1 infrared laser thermometer, $20. $20. So I have plenty of them here. Yo, did we see this one?
Yeah.
The welding helmet, $37.99.
Yeah. What's wrong with buying a welding helmet?
Nothing. I mean,
you might burn your eyes off. But
you think? Battery charger maintainer, $27.99.
This is probably the top of the line one. Oh, they're getting down at Harbor.
Another battery charger engine starter. From Centec, $29.99, and then the big boy, 15-amp.
Yeah, jumper cables.
High frequency battery charger, $44.99. Yo, they have actually nice jumper cables here. $10, 4.5-inch for the Drillmaster angle grinder. It's a switch grinder, it's not a paddle.
That's nuts, $10.
$10, you can get a grinder. If you wanted to step up, Bauer has their 4.5-inch with paddle at $40. Then we got to our Hercules, $59.99 with a paddle switch.
Yeah, check it out. Look, this is what he's talking about. Warrior miter saw stand is $49.99, right behind you.
Yo, look at this. Yo, it's usually $70. And this thing doesn't look...
That's it, huh?
This thing doesn't look terrible. I mean, it looks pretty good. Marked down from $69.99, $20
off. Extend out there?
I don't know what... Let's see. Fully extended.
Compared to Ryobi at 169.
Up to 80 inches. $8.99 for foldable, a single foldable stall horse.
Nice.
A lot of people are asking for foldable stall horses. That's earlier.
Less than $10. Unbelievable. Yo, check this out. This is $2.99.
There you go. Thickness planer, 12.5. $299.99. How much is the push stick?
$199.
They should come free with a table saw.
Yeah, really.
Hercules. $329.99. Yo, it does have a 24-inch rip capacity.
Really?
Yo, this is like, this
Man,
is like,
this is janky.
Yo, here you go. There's nothing wrong with this. I really should be buying some of these right now. $11.99 furniture dollies, carpeted furniture dollies.
I really think those could be cheaper.
You could never have too many of these. And I'm going to tell you something else, though. This is the thing. A lot of times, furniture dollies are made out of oak. They have to be very strong.
Right. Okay.
Okay, so sometimes you might pay $25, $30 for a furniture dolly. These are $11.99. I honestly don't know. Right. I'm not going to say that they're not. I mean, we literally use a ton of furniture dollies. Yep, heavy duty hardwood with carpeted surfaces.
Oh, yeah,
that's
okay.
That's a good price. This is a good deal. If you're in the trades, stock up on these. Yo, Chicago Electric. Look at this. This is their worm drive. At 120.
Wow.
Let me ask you a question.
Nice.
If you could buy a skill saw
For the same price?
No, it wouldn't be at the same price. The skill saw would be about, the cheapest would be about $150.
Look at this attachment.
The laser marker?
Yeah, it turns your circular saw into a laser liner.
Union Safe Company, $99.99. Look at this, the Predator, $599.99.
And we don't come to the Harbor Freight for anybody.
9,000, they're 9,000 watts. Look at that, run you long time. 13 hours of runtime on that. Yo, Nick will tell you,
We don't ever come here.
We hardly come to the Harbor Freight. We have bad feelings. We have hurt feelings over this store.
Yeah, we've been kicked out.
The only time we've been kicked out of this store twice in our lifetime. You know what I mean? Twice. Yo, what's up with the Bauer? $44.99. Is this a kit? 20-volt jet fan blower. I think it's Bear Tool.
Oh, this is a nice little.
I like that little hedge clipper.
Yeah, that'll trim your bush.
Oh yeah. Here's more tarps. Yo, listen, the best deals on tarps for Black Friday are at the Freight at $2. Yo, they got chairs. 12 volts, 100 PSI high volume air inflator, $20. They got a rice cooker, $69.99. 2.5 liter ultrasonic rice cooker.
A rotary rock tumbler.
Yo, what do you think about this?
You could do brown rice, white rice.
Well, you think it'll do jasmine rice?
Could be.
Will it do broken
rice?
Yep. That's crazy. I've been wanting a rice cooker.
Two different types of rice.
$297.99 on the 12,000-pound winch with remote control and auto brake. This is awesome, man. I'd like to get this. I need this to pull me out of the Badlands. Yo, $99.99.
Look at what it comes with. A wet nozzle, a dry nozzle, a utility nozzle, a crevice nozzle, 7-foot hose, some wands.
Here is what they have. They have medium duty, 5mm hardy gloves, and then they have extra large and extra large. $17.99. And Warrior 6-inch bimetal reciprocating sole blade assortment, pack up 12 at $6. Look at it. It's a beautiful. $20. You're getting the actual Chicago Electric tool plus two sanding pads. You're getting your hook and loop adapter plus two blades and an Allen key for free. $19.99. What? Yo, they have another one. Tool. They have just the tool corded. $12.99. Wow.
What's down here? That's a Chicago Electric.
Yeah, what's the other thing you want to talk about?
Look at this.
Copper wire lights.
That's cool looking.
Look at that.
And a drone.
$7.99. Yo, you could put them in like little mason jars. It'd be all festive.
Oh, this is the hooks for the pegboard.
Pegboard? Hooks? A drone? My God.
Disposable case, man.
Look, they have a six-foot tape measure for your children to play with. Yo, here we go. They got the Braun 5,000 lumen, 4-foot LED hanging shop lights. Okay, you've been asking for these. I've been seeing this all week. Can you find out about the 5,000 lumen, 4-foot LED hanging shop lights?
Man, they would never. The comments kept coming in.
Okay, they're here. $17.99. We are at the Tractor Supply, shopping the best. The Black Friday tool deals available. And here's the thing. I love what they're doing. They've now added Makita Blue to the Tractor Supply. They have a couple of deals, but they. Right off the bat, I want to let you know they have a 35-piece XPS bit kit from Makita. This is the originator of the, what is it? What was the hashtag we started for this? It was this, what was it? The standout challenge? What was it?
All out standout?
No, the all out standout was the tape measure. This was the show us your bit. That was it. Show us your tip or something like that.
Just the tip?
Just the tip challenge on YouTube. They have 35 pieces, $19.99. Then they have a Makita 18-volt LXT 5-amp-hour battery at $129, which is nuts. But they do have a 2-piece Makita compact. This is their brushless cordless combo. You're getting their compact hammer drill and impact driver. Two 4-amp-hour batteries. Here's the thing. When you buy that kit, you're getting your choice of a leaf blower or a recip saw. Pretty amazing stuff. Right now they're running, they have the DeWalt 20-volt max grease gun, comes with a 4-amp-hour battery. We're looking at made in USA with global materials. You're What is that? 170. Wait a minute. This is the wrong price. Here's the grease gun. Battery and charger, $179.99. Then they have a lithium ion compact impact driver. That's nuts, at $179. Where's that at? They have a whole bunch of grease guns here if you were trying to get down on the grease guns. I have to find the impact drivers. But I will tell you, they have the flexible brushless trimmer at 15 inches. There's no price on that, though. You have a price?
What are you looking for? Just the hedge trimmer?
Hey, y'all, smash the like button. Here's the hedge trimmer.
It's not $179
on this? It's a shrink trimmer.
Okay.
It's not. That's for an impact driver, it says.
Really?
Yeah. As we move through here, right now they have the 7-inch medium angle grinder. It's a corded unit. $119.99. It's coming with a whole bunch of grinding wheels. Half-inch impact wrench on clearance is $199.99. If you were still on the Porter Cable platform, you know that at Tractor Supply, they got you. They got you. Whoa, 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 whoa. That's yo, dude. I feel like this is all gone now. $179.99. This is the big boy XR.
Buy them key to 18.
We went over this one already.
We have this.
We went over this grease gun. We didn't see this combo kit. I didn't see this here yet. Oh, wait a minute. So you're telling me, let's move down here. So we have $139.99. Look at it. We have impact driver, and this is a 787. This is a 787.
Yeah.
We have a drill driver. It's not the greatest.
No, it's the 777. No, it's the 885. That's the 885.
Oh, this is an 885?
It's pretty good.
Wow.
885 is good.
$139.99. Then we have the half-inch impact wrench kit with detent pin anvil. $299.99. Yo, they have the 14-inch chop saw with quick blade change. I paid full price, $199 for that.
It's $169.99.
$69.99.
25% off these DeWalt air compressors.
Yo, there's 25% off these DeWalt air compressors right now.
$100 off the Ingersoll Rand.
And $100 off the Ingersoll Rands, Nick says. What else you see in that thing? Yo, look at this right here. $99.99.
Yeah, that's the $100 off.
This is not a Black Friday deal, but it is $49.99 for an impact adapter kit from DeWalt.
25-ton log splitter.
Wow.
$100. Yo, they got trailers outside that are actually pretty nice.
Yeah. So what else you got here? Anything else?
These dog crates.
The Pull-On Pro. What about an 18-inch lawnmower? $99.99.
The Pull-On?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's flip through there. See if there's anything else.
Yo, they got a little mini bike. Yo, that's pretty cool. Save $100 on the 196cc.
That's nice. The Troy built, save $200. This is a 24-inch two-stager.
Mojack hydraulic mower lift.
Mojack. What else we got there?
We sold the DeWalt deals.
What about the pressure washer?
Kayaks.
Yo, kayaks. What about the pressure washers? The Simpson.
All knives and multi-tools, 20% off.
That's nice. Uh-huh. We went over to Makita deals. $299.99 on the Simpson.
Yo, save 50, 247-piece DeWalt's Mechanics tool set.
Where is that, though? Where is that DeWalt's Mechanics tool set? We hit pay dirt. Here it is. Yo, look at it. They got half organizers, the pros. They got, look at them. Oh, man.
Look at the metal storage.
Yo, they got a whole bunch of gear wrench stuff. Yo, look at the, what is that?
Profomance. Nine drawer tool chest and cabinet, $399, save $100.
That's awesome.
What's this? 32-piece gear wrench, ratcheting wrench set, $69.
Here's the 324-piece JobSmart smart tool set,
right.
$99.99. Yo, look at this.
Wow, look at that case.
Oh, and it's in a Pelican case. They got multiples of these. Look at this, combination wrenches.
Here's that DeWalt.
I thought maybe they had some crow foots. They don't have the crow's feet. How many, $99.99?
It's 172 pieces.
This is 72 tooth ratchet.
$99.
How many pieces is this though? 172 pieces. Wow.
The bolts were here. I'm supposing they were here.
Wow.
Yeah, this is the 246s.
The 246 is gone. Man, they had some good deals. You got to check your location. Don't miss the deals like we did.
Yeah.
We started out. We made a mistake. We went to Lowe's first today.
How much is it?
And then Home Depot. And then Harbor Freight. We should have come here first.
Yes.
And got the DeWalt.
You could put it on
You can lay it away. We got this, the Proformance roller, the roller seat with three drawers. I don't know what the price is on that. We got some Crescent, screwdriver sets here with acetate handles.
Double grinder kit for $99.
$99. You got a two-quarter grinders. That's a special buy. We're out of the wheels though. Wait, look, here we go. We got 2 4-amp and 2 2-amp, 20-volt max batteries at
$179.99.
Wow. Nice. It's amazing. You know, the 230s, tooth hurries are $20. Here's something nice. Look at this, Nick. 12-piece torque wrench.
Yeah.
Half inch torque wrench and breaker bar.
Yeah, that's
sockets
nice.
In a case. What's the price on this,
that's
dude?
Really nice.
What's the price on that? Price that baby out. So they got Carhartt pants. What does this say? 5 days of Black Friday, thousands of deals with more in store and online. Men's jeans and pants, 20% off on Carhartt. That's what's up. Yo, they got 15% off men's, women's, and kids' leather footwear. So that means boots.
Looks like they're doing a lot of the clothing here.
Yo, they have tons of deals. Yo, they got Keen here. I didn't realize they had Keen.
Really?
Yeah. 20% off men's long sleeve shirts and flannels.
50% off. Check this out.
Where's the 50% off? No way. I don't believe it. I think you're taking me on a wild goose chase right now. 50% off men's and women's blue mountain flannels.
These are actually nice.
Yeah, what's up?
I'd rock the flannels.
It's flannels. They're warm.
Carhartt jacket there.
Yo, Carhartt.
That's the one I saw.
Is this what's the one that's in the specialness? In the special deal.
That's it, right? Is that not it?
Wow, that could be it. $39.99.
That must I want to check one. Out this jacket though. This jacket looks warm.
$49.99. Find that jacket. I'm gonna go over these rain gear. The rain gear right here. So it looks like Keen is running 15% off women's, men's, and kids' rubber footwear. The best deals are definitely in the clothing
no
section.
Deals on the cowboy hats,
no, you pay full price for that. Ridge cut cold weather beanies. Nothing wrong with that. These are nice, look nice and warm. $7.99.
These are the ones. These are the car. Feel that. It's thick.
Yo, I know. These are
the 15% off.
These are 15% off Carhartt insulated outwear and accessories. You could feel them. Look,
yeah,
they have.
Heavy.
They have that wicking material.
These are going to keep you warm.
Yo, right here. We're back over here. More insulated outwear and accessories. 15% off. Wow, that is going to hit me. It's saying 18-inch Poulon Pro. It's product number PR4218, two-cycle gas chainsaw. Wow. Yo, this is not bad. $99.99. That's not a bad deal. I like that. I got to tell you, they didn't have a ton of stuff for special on Black Friday, but the stuff that they did have was dramatically reduced. Like, for instance, this log splitter here. It's a 25-ton County Line log splitter. 25 tons of force. You're never going to have to break your back again with a splitting maul. Okay, if you treat yourself this Black Friday or a loved one, think of your loved one. No more sending your wife out in the cold to split firewood. Okay?
Yeah.
$1,000.
Yeah.
She'll love you for the rest of your life.
Just a human hamster wheels for sale.
Video's over, but I know you want more. So this is how you're going to get it. First thing you need to do is pretend you're this guy. And you're here at the birthplace of freedom. Now ring that bell like it's 1776 and let all notifications through. What? You're not subscribed yet? Well, smash this button here. After that, watch this video here, and maybe over here. See you later.